is hard to believe. I had spent a lot of time in Europe and with a big company, and I was in my mid-40s and thought that it's time to do something on my own. So I opened a brewery, up in Chicago. And it was basically patterned after a good old English public house. That's what it was, which is pretty unique back in Chicago. We started serving ales, and our Honker's Ale wasn't exactly what the London Pride is, but it was, that was kind of what we were looking at to start with. It's London Pride. We had five beers to start with, two of them were lagers. The rest were basically ales, and lagers were the runaway sellers because that's what everybody was used to. But we gradually got people interested in trying different beers with different flavors. We developed a program called MBA, Master of Beer Appreciation. We talked about doing a PhD, pretty heavy drinker. But we got people to really try different things. And the exciting thing over the years is that, you know, once people develop a beer palate, like they develop a palate for anything else, they get excited and they don't want anything that isn't interesting and really challenges them. And so that's kind of how it all started. In 2001 or 2002, I got a phone call from Glenn Payne, who was at that time running the beer division of Safeway here in London, asking if we'd send our beer over there. I mean, why would I send beer before I got the idea in the first place? But we did, and we've been doing it and coming over here, and London is probably about the most exciting city in the world. And to be here and to be part of what's happening and reintroduce and be part of the beer scene was a great thrill. So thank you. Thank you all for being here.
Anyone not got an Illinois? One there. I've not got one.
This is the Illinois.
Thanks, mate. So yeah, the Illinois is a double IPA, guys. And it's our kind of first showing of a double IPA in that style. Goose Island, we like to do very balanced beers, like our IPA that comes from the bar inside. Illinois was a bit of fun for the guys to try something different. Yeah, a nice hoppy style.